Thank you, viewers, for watching. You know, ATM machine is what? You guys know that people go there if they need cash. Let's say they have check, they have other way of, you know, they have money in the bank, but you go to, you know, ATM machine to take the cash out of it, because sometimes you need cash. Anyway, guys, an ATM machine has to be very secure. That's why they put, you know, camera, hidden camera there. Everybody knows that, you know. A lot of there are people who don't know that, and you know, they think it's very private and very secure, nobody can see them, and they do something inappropriate things. Some inappropriate things is done there, and that's the mistake they do. That's the mistake they make. You know, in India, it happened probably in India, that they did something really very inappropriate, you know, in thinking that nobody can see them, and it's very secure and ultra security is there, very tiny compartment, they did something inappropriate, you know what I mean. I don't want to talk about. They should not do. They are not supposed to do that, but they did it anyway, and it got recorded. And whoever, you know, checked it, they shared it online, and it spread like media. It spread like anything. Later on, it was, you know, taken off because of the community guidelines. It didn't match the community guidelines, and those were taken off from the, you know, online from online. But anyway, I just want to let you guys know that, you know, this is a wrong thing. They did a wrong thing because, you know. You should know that, you know, every ATM booth should have, you know, hidden camera. Or every ATM booth almost has hidden camera. And so you need to be really, very careful. When you go there, you just go take the cash, get out of there. You don't do anything inappropriate. You never know that you might be recorded. And you might be recorded, and if the person is not a good one, he might even share it online. Because it's very cheap, very free. And online sharing online is free, you guys know that. So don't do anything inappropriate there. You go, take the money, get out of there. That's it. I just want to let you guys know, please put a thumbs up to make people aware of these things, because everybody should know this. And leave a comment, and if you want, you can share the video online. I mean, like with Facebook or whatever, Google Plus, whatever you have. Thank you, viewers. Thank you for watching.